Yeah, well, as you can appreciate, first of all, we are launching a brand new pavilion with a brand new image, stressing the fact of diversification of Mexico.
So you're moving away from a beaches image, is that correct?
Well, I mean, we want to expand and build upon what we have created on the Sun and Beach Resorts. As you know, we have gained leadership for many years, and we would like to continue to be in that position. However, we would like to stress the point to the market that Mexico is far beyond sun and beaches, that we have an extremely rich culture of wealth, that our ruins and archaeological sites are comparable to the most intriguing ones all over the world, that Mexico is a fascinating place as far as adventure travel is concerned as well. And literally, basically what we're trying to do is to really say Mexico is far beyond what you think it is.
How are you getting this message out to the trade?
Well, different ways. You know, we have an integrated marketing program that we have been working on over the last 3 years, and this year we're about to launch the new campaign. And there's a major concentration in advertising on one hand, on the other hand, public relations, on the other hand, very specific events that really highlight the fact that Mexico is a wonderful, wonderful, exciting, and exciting cultural and adventure destination.
Where do you hope the guests will be arriving from? North America, Europe? Where do you see the important markets?
3 years ago, we released a strategy predicated on widening up the different markets that we attract to. As you know, North America has been traditionally the number one market for Mexico and will continue to be the number one market to Mexico for geographical reasons. But over the last 5 years, we were able to reduce the dependency out of the U.S. market from 66.5% to 55% the end of last year. We have been able to grow other markets that have been very, very potent to Mexico, such as Russia, such as Brazil, such as Argentina. In general, South America has been booming for Mexico as we speak right now. So literally what we're trying to do is to have a much more balanced portfolio of markets all over to Mexico.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.